sorry if I offended anyone with my jokes. Well, no, actually, I am not sorry. Not sorry at all. Thank you much, Mo and Kay, for hosting it. It's just one of the things that makes Providence Oaks the best place in the world. Have a great day.
You tell him, Jack.
Sorry for butting in, folks, but I've got a special treat for y'all. I just...